Anyway, yeah,
of course it would. It would help Randy Orton because I was trying to make Rick. And the other point is this: Randy Orton with a history of shoulder injuries, so Mark Henry is focusing on the shoulder. And number two, but you take out the shoulder, it really takes away Randy Orton's inability to deliver an RKO.
Definitely
and
does.
Now Mark Henry, cover here on the fight for Randy Orton.
Check this out right here. That could be the beginning of the end right there. That shoulder shot to the post. That right there